what is good with y'all? It's been a long time since we've been on this reaction game, right? Like it's been a good minute. I can't explain, alright? So YouTube has been hoeing me straight up, like they keep taking away my money saying that I don't own these videos, so they keep giving me copyright claims. And this is the same exact thing that happened to my boy Noah Jacob TV, so like it's really starting to scare me a little bit, so hopefully I literally pray that my channel doesn't get taken down. So we're gonna chill. We're just gonna chill with like the Musical.ly reactions and stuff. Hopefully in about a few weeks we can start getting back into the daily reactions, but like for now we're only gonna have to be able to do like two or three Musical.ly reactions like a week. So like don't be expecting too many, only be expecting like three. And you know, we're just gonna keep doing like daily vlogs and like challenges and like stuff like that, but you're still gonna get daily videos, just not daily reactions. So I hope each and every single one of you can understand where I'm coming from. Please continue to tune in because my daily vlogs be lit. All my challenges be lit. I'm finna do pranks with my mom. Me and my mom gonna be chilling over this Christmas break that's coming up next week. So make sure to stay tuned for that. But we do have Portia Zaylene. Yeah, I know I struggle with names, but we do have her. Just y'all been crazy requesting her more than anybody, so I gotta get her done. I can't just ignore y'all, you know what I'm saying? So let's go ahead and hop into this. This is gonna be the last one for this week. This is gonna be the last reaction for this week. And then hopefully next week we can hop on about three more. And I'ma shut up. Let's get it, man. Honestly, it feels good. It feels good because I feel like I'm in my place right now. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this is what I do, and that's why you guys are subscribed. But let me know if y'all are enjoying those daily vlogs. Yo. Okay. How am I just finding out who this is, yo? I've had this one girl literally request this on like every single one of my videos. Hey. Just do me, pull up in that old way. Yo, hey. Yo. Oh, shoot. Hey. 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 Okay, she turned. She turned. Okay, she turned. And she turned. I like you. You already know that's my type, yo. The girls will be lit like this. Hey, she not boring, low-key. Oh, I apologize for this lighting. It doesn't look that good. I'm literally using my ceiling fan light because I usually use natural light, but like it's been really crappy outside, so I just closed my blinds. Okay, she definitely pretty. I feel like she not as famous as the other ones, so maybe I got a chance with girls. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. But what's her Instagram? Let me know down in the description. I mean, in the comments. Oh, let me know her age too, Chris. I'm trying to say. Okay, I'm feeling her. She nice. Yeah, hit it from the back, watch a nigga. Hey, turn up. Correct you. Talking about a broken heart. Bro, run into the restroom. Yeah. I know you wanna love, but I just wanna fuck. Yo. Gotta keep it real. Hey. Nigga talk. Yo, I'm fully reloaded, full clip. I cut to the chase. Yo, she got a hair in the wind, eyebrows on fleek, 1-5, Bonnie and Clyde, Nikki and Meek. I gave her keys to the condo, keys to the Jeep. Say you jingling, baby, gave her the whole damn fleet. I always ride for you, baby. And if she get hard, you know I pull right on the side of you, baby. Yeah, I met him in the dope. Hey. She got a nice body, yo. Ladies, I wanna see you back it up, back it. Tell me what you want, babe. Don't let it. She nice. I kinda like this one. I wish it was longer. It's only like 3 minutes. These pictures got me fucked up and I don't. I'm a whip then dip. Yo. Pipe it up then flex. Yo. Here's the Dougie, do the stanky leg, cause I'm Dougie Fresh. Oh, yo, and she plays sports. Yo. She got bread line on me, dog. Whoa. I got the juice, bitch. It's my turn now. She looks like she don't wear that much makeup either. She nice though. Whoever requested this, shouts out to you. could have my heart or we could share it like the last slice. Always felt like you was. Alright, we gonna end it here. Beautiful. She is beautiful. I'm looking forward to doing a part two to this girl. But like I said before, we kind of have to chill out with the reactions. Now, I'm not saying they're gone from my channel. Like, that's not it. I'm about to make a whole different channel to get, you know, all the other stuff I do and just make this channel my main reaction. But for the time being, we're gonna have to, y'all are gonna have to settle for daily vlogs and challenges and cool stuff like that. I'm gonna be doing a Would You Rather in a little bit. So, three videos out today, alright? Stay tuned for the daily vlogs. They come out later at night. The reason I do that is so you guys can, like, while you're going to bed, you guys can lay down and just enjoy the vlog. So, I love each and every single one of y'all. Stay tuned for the vlog tonight. Please check it out. They're so lit. So fun to make. I also love making reactions too, but I just want you to know I love each and every single 1,100, 399 of you. Dex out.